Good afternoon, everybody. Today we discuss Ohm's law based MCQ part 2. Okay. Ohmic component have A, B and I car. B means to voltage, I means to current. And these are answer strength line B and I. B means to voltage, I means to current, BI. And parabolic BI curve, and answer C, non-linear BI curve, and D, sinusoidal curve. And this answer is the straight line V into I, V into I curve. V means to voltage, I means to current. This answer is A. Next question, number 2. The next question, the water heating rod draw, the water heating rod draw a 10 ampere current when connect to certain power source. The resistance of rod is 12 ohm. Okay, this is current is 10 ampere and resistance is 12 ohm. This means to we know that b equal to I into R. Okay, I into R means to I into R, I is equal to 10 into B is equal to 12 is equal to 120 ampere. This is 120 volt. This answer is B. Next question, now option number C. Ohmic device are device that consequently the options are obey Ohm's law, does not obey Ohm's law, violate Ohm's law, and satisfy Ohm's law. This answer is obey Ohm's law. Ohmic device always obey Ohm's law. This answer is A. Okay, the next question, now question number four. Filament bulb are best example of that. This is option R, non-ohmic device, resistive device, number C, ohmic device, number D, electric device. This answer is non-ohmic device. Okay, this answer A, non-ohmic device. Okay, next question, device that do not obey Ohm law are called ohmic device, non-ohmic device, electric device, none of the above. This answer is non-ohmic device. This answer is B, non-ohmic device. Okay, question next question, number question number six, the characteristics, question six, the characteristic specific resistance of wire is it conductivity, resistivity, transistivity, both A and B. This is answer is resistivity. Okay, this answer is resistivity. Next question, question number seven, the potential difference, question number seven, the potential difference of any device can be measured with instrument known as, the answer is voltmeter. Okay, potential difference always measure voltmeter. Okay, next question, question number eight, two ohms of resistance connect of parallel 240 volt, find out the current. Okay, we know that parallel always voltage same but current difference. Okay, parallel connection, we know that R is equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2. Okay, 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 equal to 2 by 2 is equal to 1. Okay, find out the current. I equal to V by R. Okay, V 240 by 1 equal to 240, and this answer is 240 ampere. Option number D. Okay, next question, question number 9, 2 of 4 ohms connect of series 240 volt current, find out the current. Okay, we know that series always current same but voltage difference. Okay, series 4 ohms, 240 by 8 equal to 30 ampere. Okay, this answer is B, 30 amperes. Okay, next question, question number 10, what is the unit of resistivity? The resistivity unit of ohm per meter, option number B. Thanks everyone watching this video for, okay.